My name is Tatiana Razumova. I'm from Moscow State Lomonosov University from Russia. I'm professor of economics and head of the chair of labor and personal economics. So for me, this symposium was extremely interesting and valuable as it permitted me to meet lots of people with different background, different professions, but all of them were really anxious about future of work, not only from personal attitude, how future will be for them, particularly for their children and maybe parents, but also from the point of view of responsibility of all people in front of those problems that are so acute now. And it was very interesting that the participants were representatives from different countries, because we meet this problem of South-South connections and South-South relations, how to help those countries who need some kind of investment, some kind of a support to guarantee development and to guarantee the obtaining the same opportunities in future, in the meaning of welfare, labor, employment, wages and development as a whole. I think it is a very, very interesting event in our life, and we will keep all this new knowledge with us and distribute it among those with whom we work, with whom we communicate in our countries.